ready? So, when we add three-digit numbers together, we still do proof drawings, don't we? We still have to do proof drawings. What represents 100 in a proof drawing? Melanie? A box or a square. What represents a 10? Jay? Help her out, Eddie. A stick or a rod. And what represents a 1, Diego? A circle. All right. So the or dot, would either one work?
Or dot.
Okay. I'm going to write a number. The first thing I want you to do is just represent it with a picture. Just represent it with a proof drawing. Nothing else. Everyone represent it that way?
Yeah.
Okay, raise your hand if you did not represent it that way. Nicely done. All right, erase it. This time, not only do I want you to do a proof drawing, but then I want you to write it out in expanded form. Proof drawing, and then write it out in expanded form. Proof drawing first, and then write it out in expanded form. You guys all got for tens?
Yeah.
Yeah, Drake, do you want to come up and do the ones? Come show. tell me what that is in expanded form, the whole thing. Beautiful. Did everybody get that for expanded form?
Yes.
Okay, so now we're going to do it, we're going to add them together. Now we're going to add 123. So now you're going to have to draw 123 in food drawing. You're going to have to do 123 in expanded form, and then show me how you would add them together. Make sure you answer it. Okay, boys and girls, you actually need to pay attention. This math stays with you. No, Mia, go back to your seat, please. Go back to your seat. We don't just get up and move in the middle of math. All right, so, excuse me, boys, you don't draw on your board. All right, so we're adding large numbers, so when we... we're not playing tic-tac-toe. You're good, boys and girls. 1, 2, 3, eyes on me. Oh my gosh. Guys, you're never gonna learn this math if you don't start paying attention. Jacob, we've talked about this. Don't color in. Don't color it in. Boys and girls, you need to be quiet, please. No, we don't play tic-tac-toe. Okay, I'm going to take the whiteboards away, and you're going to have to do paper pencil if you can't start doing what you're supposed to be doing. Written on your boards when I come around.
Okay.